I remember back in my edgy internet days, I was mad at someone online and I wanted to send them a virus. So I found the code for one, just some shitty one, on a website, pasted it into a notepad file, and then I had a virus.